you share your vows with Mary? To begin with, Mary, I just want to thank you for putting that flower on my heart. I'm very gracious, thankful, and really hope, really happy that we're together. We'll grow old together, and your eyes will never change. The wrinkles may be around me, but your eyes will always be beautiful. With a beautiful smile of yours, I can't wait to grow old.
Alright, now without tripping, I'm going to ask you to come down to the stairs and know that the vows that you spoke will remain here forever. So when Will and Mary asked me to officiate this ceremony, I asked them what kind of ceremony they wanted, and they said, oh, you know, whatever works. And I was like, great.